Meet Warren. Now let me explain. He's a koala. Spell it with me. K-O-A-L-A. While many call him a bear, I promise you he's not. But people say it all the time. Must be those fuzzy round ears he's got. He lives in Australia, and not just in a zoo. He's related to possums, wombats, and even kangaroos. Will we ever learn that Warren's not a bear? Or will he scream and shout until the whole world is aware?
Shush!
Find out in Don't Call Me Bear.